I wrote this next song in college. I had a habit of going to parties where I didn't really know anybody. And you started talking to like kind of a cute girl or something, and she sort of like doesn't really know you at all. That was me. And so I kind of wrote this song for those experiences, those kind of sucky college experiences. It's called Call It Even.
What you were hiding. So now I'm holding the bag, and it's heavy. And the conversation stops with so much for friendly. If I told you I was not very good making small talk when it's just, but you have one half advantage over me. A time like this, I'm lost at sea. Why can't I see it for what it really is? Know it like I know my name. If it's all the same, I don't like this game. So let's pack it up. Call it easy. Time to speak, you just see, hear my voice. And I'm sure you'd hear me out if you had the choice. But your words keep coming out, never ending, ending, ending. And I wonder if I have to shout the message I am sending. If I told you I was dying of thirst, the sky was falling just to make it worse. Would you just smile and continue on? As if your mouth had a race to run. Why can't I see it for what it really is? No, it's like I know my name. If it's all the same, I don't like this game. So let's pack it up. Call it even. Well, I'm glad we had this talk. I feel better. If I've something else to say, I'll write a letter. And if I told you you were not very good hearing others when you really should, would you just smile and push me away? You can't be bothered, there's still words to say. I can't see it for what it really is. I know it's like I know my name. If it's all the same, I don't like this game. So let's pack it up and call it even.
Thank you very much.